Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it is time to drop the hammer. Wick down into turn number 1 and 2 for the field. 3 wide, back behind. No surprise there. On to the back straightaway we go. Courtney on to point. Stocking into the number 2 spot. There's Leary, a new race leader out of the corner. Got him picked off. And CJ Leary goes to the point. And back around the outside goes Sunshine Tyler Courtney. Left the lane out there for him for CJ. And that was a close one. And Leary's going to do it again out of turn number 4. He has got a good run through that end of the racetrack. Or not. Almost dead even across the line. Courtney still scored first on the field. Slides up high. And now misses the mark into turn number 1 and 2. And CJ goes to the point in the number 30 car. Tyler Courtney got a good drive coming off the bottom and almost got the race lead back at last time out of turn number 2. The caution lights come out. Your race leader. He's going to have to get that tire change and go to the tail of the field for C.J. Leary, and that is a heartbreaker for him because it is a tough, tough road to hoe to get yourself back up through these guys. Everybody bad fast out here. And the quickest car on the racetrack was C.J. Leary. Chase Stocka just found a new lane, and I believe Kevin Thomas Jr. is riding that rail as well, as here he comes looking to the outside of Tyler Courtney down the back straightaway. Sunshine down on the inside. Challenge for your race lead about to happen as here comes KTJ. Drag race to the stripe. Give the nod to Thomas. He's got it. Tyler Courtney's got to keep him within 3 now as he has fallen back into the number 2 spot. He's got to stay focused as I'm sure that rattled him to watch the mean green 69 blow around the outside. He'll go up and test it out. Here comes Windham down the inside. Courtney back to the number 3 spot. He's given up one. And here comes Chase Stockett and Brady Bacon to call. Those two cars cannot get around. Tyler Courtney in the 7BC car. He'll give up the championship here in this final race of the season. Stocking crosser down the inside. Courtney's now got company, and he's also back into the number 4 spot. Missed it by a couple thou. Now Brady Bacon is going to try to work around the outside. Tyler Courtney has got the national championship in his clutches, but is going to fall out. He's on the berm down low, trying to hump her onto the front straightaway. And here comes Bacon around the outside, the 99 car. Courtney can't hold him off. Bacon goes to P4 down the back straightaway. He'll slide up way wide and onto the front straightaway. Courtney trying to drag race him. He has fallen back into 5th on the field now. Courtney's got to go. He has got to go on the NOS Energy Drink number 7BC car. Here comes Chase Stockett around the outside. Stockett, if they can make a move on Kevin Thomas Jr. and he can't hold off Stockett and Windham, he's going to give up the championship, but Stockett's got to run to the outside. Up front, onto the front shoot. Here comes KTJ. White flag is out. One more trip around. And back behind, Bacon off the pace. Courtney goes back into the number 4 spot. He's got his position back. Down the back straightaway comes your race leader, Kevin Thomas Jr. into turn number 3 and 4. Checkered flag coming out. Thomas looking to pick up the Budweiser Oval Nationals win. And back behind, Courtney's going to pick up the championship. He did it. Made it. Made it just in time. Oh, my.